I'm here to talk to you about Camp 999999999.
Hello, Camp 999. I just had to send you a video and tell you how much I love you. It was one of the most amazing experiences of my life. I'm so glad I did it.
I love sleep. And Camp 999 is a place where, despite my normal self, I didn't want to sleep because I wanted to do everything. I wanted to stay up. I wanted to talk to people. I wanted to get to know people, learn about them, learn about myself.
From the pool, the tiki bar, the play shop, the 999 Teas Party, and of course their Niver. It was a long weekend filled with fun activities and great people.
Like, you get to be a kid again, and you get to be in a space with other people who are, you know, trying to have fun outside of the city, outside of your day-to-day life, in a space that's like just for you guys.
You didn't talk about work, so people weren't defined by their job title, they were defined by who they were and are. And so people were just connecting with people and their most truest, honest, flourishing selves. And because of that, people made friends quick and deeply, and I know I not only have friends for life, but I have a community that's gonna have my back probably for my whole life.
One of my favorite experiences at Camp 999 came early Shabbat morning at the Orthodox-ish prayer service that was organized by Rabbi Lorenzo. It was an amazing experience because so many people with different expectations and desires came to one place to try to pray together.
One experience I want to share is at the Hatala service on Saturday night. It was honestly so special to me that it brought me to tears. Just different Jewish backgrounds and different places. The fact that we were all able to come together, it was just so special and so beautiful.
I actually had a friend visit me from Atlanta last weekend, and it was a blast walking around telling people, this is my camp friend.
Thank you for the opportunity to throw caution to the wind and just live my life for one weekend and not worry about anything else going on in the world. It was such a breath of fresh air, and I was set.
I'm just so grateful and so excited to see more to come.
Thanks, 999.